Okay, we're back in this temple of Merok, and I believe if we move forward up this thing that will more than likely be attacked.
Someone there. I knew I heard something.
Freya, seems like we do well together. Wow, that's a pretty nasty looking thing. That could represent Hermemora. Benefits of a Swiss cheese memory. Ah, yes, that's what I thought.
There are dark magics at work here. Ready yourself. This book, it seems wrong somehow.
The time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here? Ah, you are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... You have done little. Beyond killing a few dragons. You have no idea of the true power a dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon, they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. She can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
I... What brings you to this place? Why are you here? What happened to you? You read the book and then... It seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you.
I'm not really sure. I saw Mirok on a dragon.
Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him?
Somehow, reading this book brought me to where he was.
This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here. You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon.
I don't really see anything, Freya, sorry. Of course, that happens a lot in this game. People say, see that, and I look over there, I don't really see anything. Leak Falls Barrow is one place, somebody said.
The village is just ahead. Storm has used his magic to raise a barrier around it, protecting the few of us left. That the barrier is still there is a good sign.
Okay, my hands are cold. I can barely feel my fingers. Might have to plug in my electric throw. I think it's gotten down into the 60s.
Returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. She has confirmed that Mirok is the one behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know.
I've seen Mirok.
Really? How?
I read a book in Mirok Temple and went somewhere. Mirok was there.
The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine, but if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Mirok was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirok? Are you Dragonborn?
I am indeed Dragonborn.
Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was Dragonborn.
What does it mean if we're both Dragonborn?
I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago. And use that knowledge of the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there and free them from control.
What do you mean, free your people from control?
Some dark influence wields power over them, forces them to forget themselves and act against their nature. At first, it was only during the night, but now every moment is spent building some strange shrine around the Windstone. I believe if the shrine can be destroyed, the Skull will be free once more.
Why do I need to learn a word of power?
Mirak is behind what is happening to our village. And so the knowledge she has gained as Dragonborn is at the heart of it. You are Dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to a better end.
What do you know about Mirak?
Much of what he's known has been lost to the ages. He was Dragonborn, and yet he served the dragons. A priest in their order, highly esteemed and very powerful. Then he turned against them, becoming something they feared. He was defeated long ago, but it seems he was never really destroyed. May darkness never touch you.
Learn word of power. Okay. Oh, Sering's Watch. Where am I now? Over there. Okay. Time is 7 in the morning. That bridge.
I think I found it.
serpent time, the dragon. We found something.
Why
circles.
He grows ever near to us.
Our eyes once were blind.
Somebody help!
Somebody do something!
No more!
Right here!
Right here!
anyone can help us now, it is you.
You have prevailed. I can feel it.
Your people are free.
So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the Skull shall be allies to you.
What do we do now?
If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim. I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress.
That's not enough. I need to stop Mirak now.
I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book.
Tell me more about this book, then.
Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the dragon cult. It is a darkling, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth. He came to us some time ago, asking about black books. I believe he knows a great deal about them. Perhaps too much. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here. Allmaker shelter you.
Talk to Captain Galland if you're looking.